Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Say, children, in last class we learned vertical arc. Vertical subtraction. What is vertical subtraction? Vertical means we write the number one below another number that is a vertical. Today we learn subtraction facts. What is subtraction facts? The subtraction facts all about difference between the numbers two from the given number. Exactly, difference between the number two from the given number. See here, children. Here we have some numbers here. Subtraction factor 1. 1 minus 0. Now we have, we don't have any object. How can we do this? See here, simple method I will tell. See, I have only one chocolate. ಚಾಕ್ಲೇಟ್ ಇದೆ ನನ್ನ ಹತ್ರ, ನಾನು ಯಾರಿಗೂ ಕೊಡೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಕೊಟ್ಟಿನಂದ್ರೆ ಆ ಚಾಕ್ಲೇಟ್ ನನ್ನ ಹತ್ರನೇ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ 1 - 0 = 1 0 ಮೀನ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ದೇರ್. 0 ಮೀನ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ದೇರ್. ಸೊ 1 - 0 = 1 ಓಕೆ. ನೌ 1 - 1 1 - 1 I have one chocolate. Then that one chocolate I give to my friend. Now remaining something is not there. Another any one chocolate. One chocolate. Quarter. Another any other. 1 - 1 = 0. Okay. Now come to next. 2 - 0. 2 - 0 = yes, tell me. 2 only, children, because I have 2 pens. I will not give anyone. ನಾನು ಇದನ್ನು ಯಾರಿಗೂ ಕೊಡೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ನನ್ನ ಹತ್ತಿರ ಪೆನ್ ಇದೆ, ನಾನು ಇದನ್ನು ಯಾರಿಗೂ ಸಹ ನಾನು ಕೊಡೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ 2 ಪೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಓಕೆ, 2 - 0 = 2 0, something is not there. 0 means something is not there. Now, 2 - 1. 2 - 1. See, children, you can do, use your finger. 2. From 2, if I remove 1. From 2, if I remove 1, remaining 1. Right? 1 here. Okay, now come to next. 2 - 2 = 2 - 2. 2, I have 2 chocolates. I give 2 chocolates to my friend. I have 2 chocolate. I give 2 chocolates to my friend. Remaining, something is not there. Okay, come to next. 3 - 0. 3 - 0. Yes, when we subtract 3 from 0, we get 3 only, children. Got it right? 3. I have 3 flowers. I will not give to anyone. So, 3 flowers only remaining. ನನ್ನ ಹತ್ರ 3 ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ, ನಾನು ಅದನ್ನು ಯಾರು ಕೊಡೋದಿಲ್ಲ. 3 ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ ನನ್ನ ಹತ್ರ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ 3 - 0 = 3. 3 - 1. ಸೊ ಈ 3 ಫಿಂಗರ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರಿಮೂವ್? 1. ರಿಮೂವ್ 1. ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ 1 - 2. ರೈಟ್? 2. ಓಕೆ, ನಾವು ಕಮ್ ಟು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್. 3 - 2 = keep 3 fingers. Okay, keep 3 fingers. How many we have to take away? 2. Take away 2. 1, 2. Remaining 1. Okay, from 3, if you remove 2, we get 1. Come to next. 3 may have something. I have one chocolate. I want not to give it to anyone. So one chocolate is remaining with me. That is one. Zero something is not there. Another one chocolate. If there one chocolate, another one another may be there. So one day it will be. I will give it to you. One minus one. One minus one. One. Keep one finger. If I take away one, zero. Okay. And any other something is not there. Like that. 2 minus 0, 2 on the signal. From 2, if we remove it from 2, if I subtract 0, we get 2 only. 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. 2 minus 2, from 2, if we take out 2, we get 0. 3 minus 0, 3 only. 3. So I will not remove anything. Okay, something is not there. So I will not remove anything. Remain 3 only. 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. From 3, if I remove 1, remaining 2. 3 minus 2. From 3, if I remove 2, remaining 1. Yes, sir. From 3, if I remove 1, remaining 2. 3 minus 2. From 3, if I remove 2, remaining 1. 3 minus 3 is equal to 0. 3. Keep 3 fingers. How many we have to take away? 3. 1, 2, 3. Remaining 0. Something is not there. Okay. Now, shall we move on next exercise?
Five.